Hey guys, have you ever wondered how you can replace panoramas? And not just one by one, as in like, you know, you go here and you click here and you replace the panorama. I mean, it is possible to do that. But, you know, actually you like to batch replace everything so that when you're replacing, you can just, like when you're having 50 of these panoramas, you just don't want to do this every time over again. So to do this, you would say, okay, well, you know, you've got your import of panoramas over here. You just go to Photoshop, you do whatever magic is there, such as replacing the color like red, like this. We save it, go like this. And so now, as you can see, I've got these three photos replaced. I've imported them from exactly this location. So when I was in 3D Vista and I imported it, I took these three photos. And replacing them, it's not replaced here. So how do you do that? First assumption is, well, you know, you just go to project, you clear cache, and you just create the cache again, right? Yes, it works, kind of works. It is recreating the multi-resolution panoramas again, and it shows up in the preview here, but in here it doesn't change. So this is quite annoying. I mean, you also would like to have the thumbnails here replaced, and when you're working in the settings or the hotspots, you want to see the new red color there. So even though you're clearing the cache, this is not being cleared, and that is because this data is stored somewhere else inside 3D Vista where you're not supposed to get, but it does the trick. So be aware, you have to be very consciously and be very careful about what I'm going to explain you and what you're going to change in here. So if you're not sure about what you're doing, always create a backup first. File, export, create project backup with media. So this is at your own risk, but this is the way to do it. So to change this, you on Windows, you go to C, users, your user, app data, and make sure in the view you also show like the hidden folders and everything. Roaming, TDV show, local store, and then you search for your, here's like all your projects. You have to look on date modified, the last one you just opened. And every project in My Tours has a project ID. And so here, what you do is you go to your latest project. So in this case, I'm looking at the time, 11:52 it's now. Here it's 11:49, so it's most likely this project. Pretty sure. I can see some stuff here. And this is like all the local files which are being created when you're creating a project and all this stuff. Now, this TMP, this is the temp folder, and here are stored all these yellow panoramas still. We need to remove that. So what I do, yeah, you can do that specifically, but what I do, I just remove this TMP folder. But first I'm closing 3D Vista. Would I like to save it? Yes, sure, no problem. So closing 3D Vista, removing TMP, closing this, opening 3D Vista again. And as you can see, 1, 2, 3, they're red now. So now it's all regenerated, and this is like exactly what we want. So I hope this video helps you in batch replacing your panoramas. So if you ever need to make some changes on 3D renders or something like that, this is like how you can do that. All right, I hope this video helped you. Give it a thumbs up and see you in the next video.